Game's ready. Sure. Yeah, hold it in.
Alright.
Got myself my food. New game. I am going to try a Leech mode and Wesker mode later.
Set your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gap will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's your score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
All right, hold on. I need to get my phone charger. Answer the phone. Charging, yes. Give me a second, guys. All right, let's go.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the ship.
Up here.
You say that every time.
After you, Kit. Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
Damn, you're up early.
Look out!
Hands up!
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. I'm gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
And trash? Just not approved trash.
I'm not really telling you what buttons to press, I'm just telling you what.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Oh, okay.
To finishing ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits.
It's gonna be a wild night this tonight. Is neat looking.
Let's get this job done.
Oh shit.
That's the idea.
I hope not. Yeah, I've been looking forward to playing this game for a while.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Remind you of
Hey Cal,
the other
I'll meet you at the clamps.
That I really like.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
I can't remember if both of them were sequels to each other. I can't remember what they were called. Well, I don't even have a map yet. I don't have anything yet. Oh shit. Break ships down for scrap, I guess. Now, I saw this supposed to take place after episode 3.
How'd you get here?
How'd you get here?
The ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving.
That's cool.
Yep, good looking out.
before they start cutting this wing.
Action A, Action A!
I'm working as fast as I can.
Where are we? Hold on.
Use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Yeah, this game seems so
fun. Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah. Here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay we better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. Who's that?
You saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Oh shit, AT-ATs. Or STs, I don't know which one's the smaller one.
You holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. But this place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
Oh. I heard he was up on Nashadoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
So it's after three, so most of the Jedi's are dead, I guess. That's a cool little beginning. Where'd he go? What the hell?
Prof?
Oh, I hope he didn't tell him. There he is.
Prof, wait up.
Damn, I hope not.
Where are you going?
You never know, though. Whoa, what the fuck? What? The hell? I must be dreaming.
Stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Uh-oh.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Dab on them. Hey. What's going on, buddy? Yeah, we just finished up Resident Evil Zero. I'm happy with that. Proud game. Now I picked this up. There it is. It seems like it's gonna be awesome. It looks cool so far. I'm looking forward to it. I've been waiting to get this for a long time. And I finally picked it up. I got it for like $17. I was like, hell yeah. So I'm excited to finally play it.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
Oh, he's got a saber too.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Okay, all right, now we're gonna get to the action game.
Hell, that hurts.
Hold it, don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't...
Nice.
Gotta keep moving.
I see you training this morning with the rest of us.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Eyes up!
Come on, Jedi!
Do they all have a stamina meter? That's pretty cool. So it's kind of like a dark, because I know they said something about it. Let's go if you're heavy and wear a bike a long time soon. Dryden, holy shit, bro. My hair's getting long, so. So I'm wearing that to keep the hair out of my head. It's been a while. I hope everything's good with you, bro.
Thank you.
That's so cool.
Yeah, trying to get back into college and playing Outriders. Oh yeah, how's Outriders?
The fugitive comes this way, I'm ready for it.
How's that going?
Get to the front. Stop the train.
I don't.
Oh no!
Oh,
need cover. Gotta move in between bursts.
You stream if you have to wake up after looking at my phone, you'd be offline. Really? Huh.
Now.
Oh shit. See that little drop? Yeah, I beat Resident Evil Zero, so I stopped the stream and restarted it before that. This game. Look, Resident Evil Zero is fun. I did. Boy, that was cool.
Faster!
Oh, that's you ready for Village? I think so. I think I am. That game looks cool. I didn't play the demo. I don't want to. I want to enjoy the whole game. I want to be surprised by everything. Damn. I played 6, 7, I played more. Almost. I gotta play Revelations 1 and 2. I haven't messed with them yet. I have one. What is that?
Out. Gotta get down.
Oh, down. Ah!
Ah! Oh, no, no!
That's where you're at. obviously they're going first person. I wonder if that's gonna be like a new thing for all the games coming out.
Whoa! This is bad. The only way is up.
Like, are they all in the first person? Or is it just for the Ethan story? I mean, first person's cool enough. I hope they go back to 30 guns.
Whoa!
But you never know. I just said? I was talking about the Resident Evil 7 and the new one coming out. 8, basically. They're gonna... You know, obviously they're in first person, but when the Ethan story's over, are they gonna keep the first person for the next Resident Evil? Or are they gonna go back to third? Because I prefer them to go back to third eventually. I mean, it's cool that it's in first person, but... But then again, who knows? Maybe they'll always stay in first. Nope, I don't know. Have you played the demo yet?
We can do it. Smash him. I just have to aim better.
What now? Train stopped?
Yeah, I'm trying not to. I don't want to be all like holy shit moments. I want to. I'm holding off on it.
No, this can't be good.
Whoa!
N64 had some good ones, like Rogue Squadron and all them, and GameCube did have them too.
Going good game, somewhere.
Oh man, maybe I was just GameCube.
I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all.
Who is your master?
Who are you?
Padawan. Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? This is too easy.
Shut that thing off and grab some seed.
Thanks for the help.
That was cool.
But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda.
So far, this game's easy.
And this
so
is my captain, Greased Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal.
You know what?
Kestis.
I think
who
the barbarian's
going
to be coming back very soon.
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors.
Almost.
And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
Ooh. You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
Hmm.
gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Not now. I got work to do.
Where am I supposed to go?
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Wait, how's that possible?
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jaro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Pagano. We're here?
This is Pagano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then.
Oh, that's right.
And if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
Oh yeah, I can Oh, I thought. Didn't get a map or nothing? Oh, look at the little critters. Now, let me see something.
Hey there, little guy.
How do you break? I guess you can't get in there? Oh, maybe that's something later. Hey, what's up, astronaut? Welcome back, bro. So I guess the goal is just to get over there?
Looks like a safe place to meditate.
You see? Oh my gosh, yes, I did watch it. I really enjoyed it. Oh, so much for that. Maybe you gotta do a running jump. Nope. I did. I liked it though. I thought it was pretty good. Did you see? Thoughts? Loved it. I'm confused. Yeah, I loved it. I thought it was great. And they already plan on making a bunch more, which I thought was pretty cool. Like at the end, they're like, oh, cool. Oh, okay. Let me open a skill tree to use them. Okay. What'd you think? Oh, I can't learn anything but that. But yeah, I've really enjoyed the game or movie. I can't wait to see where they go from here. Like at the end, they were going to go find Johnny Cage. I'm like, oh shit. Oh my god, it's cute. I want it.
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi?
It's very mad.
You know?
Oh, you didn't? Wait, you didn't care for it?
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
I really enjoyed it.
mean, there's some things that could have changed in it, but...
That's the vault Seer mentioned.
That's just me nipping.
Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Oh, what the hell am I doing? I liked the beginning and the end. Everything in the middle wasn't good. Aww. It was okay. It was... I was curious that they... Oh, cool. I experienced the holo map controls. I was surprised about the... Like, Liu Kang ain't the main character. That's different. How do you get out of this map? Important landmarks. Oh, I see. Yeah. I was confused. That threw me off. I'm like, who is Cole? Because he's not in the game. That was an interesting way to go.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow.
Or is he in the newer games? Or he probably will be now.
The zipline?
Whoa. Oh, neat.
How'd you know that would work?
I was surprised that they killed all Thoro as quick as they did. That was kind of crazy. I'm like, really? But
it's locked.
You saw what Shang Tsung said at the end. He's like, yeah, pretty much.
I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
Oh, wait, where do you want to go, little guy? I don't know. You want to go this way? Let's see, look like there's a lot to explore in this.
Careful over there. That doesn't
but
look
I
safe.
I saw you need different abilities on.
Just like back at the scrapyard.
Progress.
Hold on, everyone. I'm coming.
Saved you, buddy. Whoa, what the hell? That's a slash. Oh, damn. Echo.
Whoever lived here used this room
well,
for
yeah,
storage.
What I was about to say
kept
was,
food and supplies.
Shang Tsung. He said he can bring them all back. Yeah. Call can receive infusion of force when he touches certain items. Nice.
Pretty brave. You okay?
Well, it wasn't bad.
Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me?
There is. But
okay.
I don't know. I enjoyed it. I watched that over the weekend, then I watched Godzilla vs. Kong over the weekend. That was okay.
Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now.
I'm about halfway through Justice League.
Okay.
That's
try that.
Long ass movie. I watched half it. Probably watched the other half today at some point. I was like, damn, 4 hours? That's unreal.
The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay. Well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
I love these action adventure games. They don't make too many of these anymore. Customized lightsaber. Really? No way. Oh, that's cool. Premium content.
content means, but I like the blue though. That's cool.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, BD. Oh, cool.
Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
This game is going to have such an awesome story. Yeah, I can't wait to get into it.
Yeah, I'm alright.
I'm glad we even started today. Because I wasn't sure if I was going to beat Resident Evil Zero today. And we did. We didn't have too much left. So I was like, sweet.
Healing stem. You're full of surprises.
So, I'm glad we're getting into this now. Man, we ain't going to get too much into this.
That's better. Thanks, little droid.
I got like an hour left.
Okay, let's try this again.
Oh, well, yeah, I'm excited to get into this game. This,
okay.
I'm glad I picked it up as cheap as I did.
Hop on board.
Because like I said, yesterday GameStop was having a special. Their pro whatever.
So, how'd you get
pro
here?
Day sale.
Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that.
Hollow map anytime, nice. Shortcut, nice.
Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? What's that, BD-1?
New emitter acquire. Oh, the lightsaber parts. I think that's cool. I can customize lightsaber.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
We're getting here. A lot of exploring in this. That big ass thing.
Mapped everywhere we've been.
Blocked and available. Okay.
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Thank you. Man, what?
I'll check it out.
You know, kind of still like the Joker movie? Oh, Joker was good.
Nice job.
I don't know. That'd be hard to beat that game.
Where are you going?
I hope they make a sequel.
Something we can use?
Poncho material? Oh. Oh, I can change my outfit. Nice. That's where I jumped down from. Does that mean two as in I leveled up twice? Oh, shit. That's kind of cool. So, just like... There's a lot of... A lot of people said this is like a Dark Souls Star Wars game. Which, I'm like, oh my gosh, really? That sounds like the most epic thing. And I could see it, except there's... I wish they were like Dark Souls, where they didn't let you choose your difficulty. You just play. Because you can make this game as easy or as hard as you want.
This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Can I break that? I was hoping someone would fall. Nah, that's good, buddy. This place is huge. Ah! Oh, shit.
Run for it! What's that? Can't get it to work.
That is a big ass frog. Can I like attack jump it down on it? Can't get yet in the world until later in the game. That's why Dark Souls isn't like you have to watch how. Yeah. I would love if it was difficulty like that. Can't climb this. That'd be awesome. Oh shit. God damn.
Got a scan?
Yeah, it's not a bad thing. You can make it difficult if you want.
I'm pretty hurt. That was close.
But I like it when it's not an option, because obviously you can like, oh, I'll just make it easier. Screw it. Like, I'm not playing on the hardest difficulty now. I like how you have options of where to go. Ooh, But yeah, it's definitely not a bad thing.
Scanning again?
I thought we already scanned it. Oh, that's something different. What you got?
I'll check it out. Thanks for the help.
I see he gives me a heads up, like, hey, over here.
See something in there? Difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle.
That sounds so
you will master any path.
Oh, shit.
Now, do what you must to reach me.
Okay. I'll just climb up. Oh, never mind. Run and jump towards the wall.
Good, Padawan. Reach my position.
I did it. With persistence and the Force as my ally. Just remembering old tricks.
Neat.
Think you can show me that shortcut again?
Nice.
This area was used for meditation. There's someone familiar with the Jedi
That's
Order.
That's cool. When Kung Lao died, I can't believe they just watched him and didn't help. That was kind of weird. took them like a whole minute to get the soul sent down. They're like, yeah, we can't help it. Skill point. Callie's maximum life is increased. Maximum force is increased. Well, what's this one? I think we're gonna go with the life. Life's always good.
Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
That's it. Are you a Star Wars fan? Yes, I am.
All right, then.
Oh,
something was in there.
Hold on, is that the way? Oh no. I'm not sure. This place is so big. this is the right way. You don't scan him?
Thanks for the help. Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it. Can you slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scoffling. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave.
Scomplings must be ready to operate.
Come back here. What do we find?
Alright, we're about there.
Racy there? Oh, it's on! We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably.
Alright, let's heal up. Let's see what we're about to get ourselves into.
What's that? Scanning again?
Thank you.
amazing.
Oh, this is cool.
You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid.
Oh, man.
Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine?
What do you mean? Well, I'm not sure what it means. What do you mean by that? Use the hollow table on the mantis. Is there a button I'm not pressing? Yeah, I'd rather play video games and watch movies most of the time. Can you fast travel to locations or no? Is that a thing? Is there fast travel in this game or no?
I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Yeah, I saw that. No fast traveling.
I'll check it out.
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Destiny. Ooh.
What's this?
We just unlocked the destination by scanning that. Cool. And a shortcut. Very nice.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Let's find out. Oh yeah, it is. Right there. Nice. That was cool.
Got a scan?
The test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Okay.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh,
I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Breeze. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Oh, Obi-Wan.
I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir or Zepho, it's your choice.
Oh, we got two jobs. In.
Kid. Zepho? Sure, let's go. Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is gonna work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea. We all have to be ready to change.
Time to land. Get up here.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, they're quick.
Brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up.
This game's so pretty, too.
Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
It's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here.
What?
You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Hold it. Hey now. Something we can use?
All just clothes and stuff I would find.
Can't get through. Watch out, BD. Don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zepho.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. We just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Oh, shit. We got like 50 save spots and we haven't had one here. Nice. shit.
Another one? Find something?
There's still no results. I wonder what's gonna happen to us. Stop your worrying. We're not the ones in trouble.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
I'll start. No!
Where the hell's all the safe?
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Found the target! On my way! You and me now! Take that!
Down there.
How did you kill them all?
Got you. Now what are you waiting on?
Oh, okay. What was in there?
There's a safe spot. Alright guys, and on that note, we are going to stop for today. This is where we're stopping. Made some awesome progress, but I am done. Sorry guys, we'll be back next weekend. We will play a shitload of this. And that'll probably be our whole weekend just playing this, because it's probably a longer game. Sorry guys, I'm getting out of here. You guys enjoy the rest of your weekend, and I'll see you guys next weekend. Take care.